Hey, you guys. So we're on our way to Six
Flags.
Yeah, we're on our way to Six Flags.
You guys mind?
Okay. All right, yeah, you want to make sure that you get permission from the people who are going to be in your YouTube video, because you don't want them to be unwillingly in their YouTube video, kind of like the way Deo is or Sebastian sometimes, because they be trying to get out of my YouTube videos, but it's okay. It's not fine. They be trying to get out.
Ugly and silent, so I don't need the world to see how ugly I am.
Ugly and silent. Yeah.
Gosh. So... yeah, so we're going to Six Flags today. It's so crazy because I worked like two jobs all summer and I have not done anything, but for the last like two weekends, in the next 4 weekends, I'm gonna be doing like so much stuff, which is crazy. Because next weekend we're doing the Renaissance Fair, and then the weekend after I'm going to go see, what is that place? Oh gosh, you guys, it has slipped my mind. Circus Olay. Circus Olay. So yeah, I'm gonna do Circus Olay in two weeks, and then Renaissance Fair next week. Yes, and then I found an airline that does tickets to Fort Lauderdale, Miami for like $60. So by October, we're probably gonna do Fort Lauderdale, Miami. So Sebastian, my guy, hey guy. So yeah. Six Flags, yo.
Six Flags, New England.
So we park here for the parking pass.
The shuttle shuffle.
Shuttle shuffle.
Hurry before there's no room.
Right. 4 seats right here. What's the big
one? Oh, there are. Okay. Right. Oh, we fit. Woo. You guys are gonna be in my video, right?
Right there.
I'm on box.
We made it.
I just said. On this dude's job.
In 2 seconds, I'd pass out. Really? I'd black out. Look at that. I'd black out.
Yo, that thing is awesome.
Look at it. It goes all the way up there. I'd black out. I'd be dead right there. Okay? Dead. I'd black out.
Oh man, that was real.
No. I'd black out. Places like this, but one thing I do is, you guys know, I like to eat. So I got a clam strip basket with fries. But Dale's But Dale's being careful because he's allergic to shellfish, so he can't have any clams, but more for me. Yeah. But he's eating my french fries. So I'm gonna go on a ride. Nothing like that. Heck no, I'd cry if I went on a roller. Look at that thing. You can't see it now, but it's a swing set and it goes all the way up there. That ride is a ride that says I don't like myself and I am just prepared to croak, because I'm so sorry. That was rude. But that ride is horrible. I'm gonna show you. Like, it's crazy. Look at this. Oh my god, people are actually on it. Baby, people are on that. Look at the people on it. Oh my god. I'm sorry. No, they don't like themselves. I'm so sorry. They don't. Oh my god, their lives are in jeopardy. Oh my god, I can't.
Welcome to the Mind Scrambler.
It goes all the way up.
Must be at least 36 inches tall to ride. Riders between 36 inches and 40
No, no games.
Must ride.
No games. Like, who?
Please fasten your seatbelt. Hold on to the lap bar. and remain seated with your arms.
Who does that? Oh my gosh, their lives.
Thank you and enjoy your ride.
You guys, we're on the Scrambler because I'm actually going on a ride soon. It's a small ride. I don't do roller coasters. Huh? They are sweating. We're a little chubby with their seatbelt. What?
Huh?
What happened?
I don't like to figure this much. I was already in my head like she's about to come out of my seat the whole time.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god!
That first scooter.
Joke. Oh my gosh, sorry baby, I'm like falling on you. I'm having some slippage here. I have a bathing suit on, so.
Yeah, try not to
elbow. Oh, sorry. We're gonna go to the water park later. I bought a bathing suit. My first bathing suit in like year that I bought. My last bathing suit my grandma bought for me before I moved to Florida. So I had it for a long time. So, but I know that by next year it probably won't fit because of the gastro bypass, but it is what it is. It fits for now. So I told him that he can't charge my insurance if I crash into him, because we're gonna do bumper cars, because we have the same insurance, so even if I crash into him, he couldn't really do anything about it. Right, baby? Baby?
What?
Right?
Right.
He's like, right. That's just how you do it. That's why. They don't pay attention, you guys. They don't. Ever. They just agree. Just have them agree to everything. That's it. Right, right. Alright. So it's war, okay, baby? We're going to the water park next, you guys, after this. I don't ride much rides. I tried to get him to go on a roller coaster, but he didn't go, so. I'm gonna get him on the roller coaster later. I don't do it, so it's all to him. Dale's gonna try his hand at three balls.
We have rainbow and we have like these black ones. You can't wait.
Baby. Yes.
So that's part one. Okay, hold on.
I wanna be. Well, when are you gonna get?
Huh?
Which one are you gonna get?
If I can win one.
Big enough? It's a snapback.
It's a bit more efficient.
Thank you.
All the snapbacks.
You guys want to play?
Yeah, it still works.
Alright, have a nice day, you guys. See you later.
I know, they're hard. Look at our Americanized slushy we got. That's so funny.
walked by and I was like, you didn't hear me when I walked by and I was like, they won all the good prizes.
That's fine. I did that all the time. I'll just go out and
say, I kind of want to go.
The what?
The Blizzard River thing.
Yeah, I want to go back on. I keep telling Deo.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. I'm all for it. Hi, Peppy. Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Oh my gosh, you guys.
You gotta brave things at least once in your life.
So Deshaun's going on the Superman. How do you feel about this, baby? I feel that. What is your last little testament so we can get on camera?
Let's figure that out, because I normally make it back to the bottom. But if not, my last little testament is somebody should date her and put her on the Superman next.
Oh, no, never.
Yes.
Never. I would never. There's no way. They're about to come out.
Yep.
Are you waiting?
So how was your experience, baby?
Well, thank you.
How was your experience?
I hated everyone before we even got to the top. Literally, when you see it go up, the part that's gonna mess you up is when it gets all the way up in the hill.
That's awesome. So you're glad to be?
I'm glad to be back home.
Where's
your soul left your body? There's not enough money in the world, thank you, to pay me to get on anything
well,
like
that. Well, I
mean,
that. It took them like 10 minutes to get my seat on around my fat.
It's all right, you made it, baby. That's
you know,
all
we
that
got it on there. And we got it all together. It was just like, oh shit, I'm proof.
That's what Deo went on, you guys.
I would never in my life. Okay, you couldn't even pay me enough money. No money in the world. So when we leave here, there is a blanket in Deshaun's trunk. And I'm gonna take it and sit in the seat and recline back and go to sleep the whole ride home. And I don't have to work tomorrow because what ride are they going on? Where's that?
See that one that goes?
Someone's gonna go in it. We're gonna go in the teacups. I did a lot of rides today. I did 4. You guys should be proud of me. Because I'm afraid of everything. Who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone? Love me now. Love me now. We're going on the teacup. We on the teacup. We got the spoon. You better get
Ew, stop. See, I got you. I got you. Hey, baby's gonna get it.
Come this way, baby.
A ring on any bottle.
A ring on any bottle.
You just have to put it across the top. That was me.
You guys, it is about that time. Oh my god, guess who it is? Bugs and Sweetie. Look at that. They are so amazing. I was about to say it was about that time to leave, but I saw Bugs and Sweetie. The only person that I did not see today was Taz. You said Taz? I didn't. I said Pepe Le Pew. Pepe Le Pew. Pepe Le Pew. But I didn't see Taz. And I saw Scooby. And